cover this whole thing with a color. And so for mine, we're gonna cover the whole thing here with this red. And Bobby, red. And Bobby's, you cover it with the blue. So if you guys wanna go ahead and get started, we can just get this first step.
Adding more blue until you completely cover the canvas to the edges, with the richest blue being on the very edges. Does that make sense? You can accomplish this a couple different ways. You can do
doesn't matter what it looks like, really. We just want to get like a